My 20 years in the game, I've had a lot of highs and a lot of lows. But nothing compares to the pain of my 2001 loss to teenage heartthrob, Aaron Carter.
Put the ball up, I put him in the shape. The ball went in, and then he cried like a baby. Boom, boom, I put it in the hoop like slam, slam. I heard the crowd screaming, I'm jail, jail. I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
12 years later, that loss still hurts. And now, it's only one thing left to do. Rematch.
You ready for another beatdown, old man?
I'll tell you what, AC. If you score a single hoop off me, I'll donate $5,000 to the charity of your choice. Who you playing for?
The Aaron Carter needs a jet ski foundation.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Traveling, check up. Finger roll, finger roll. I am Kazam. Oh, pump fake. Smack the glass. Smack the glass. I don't hear you singing now.
It was a rap song.
Whatever. Too little down there. Too little down there.
Hey, Shaq. Can I have you sign this, please?
Sure.
Thanks. I'm a big fan.
All right, buddy.
Shaq! Man. When I beat you in my video, it was only a joke. It's only a joke.
Oh, okay, I get it. Good one.